Marcus, this locust burial site. Have you been there?
Once, 25 years ago. James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grub's bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Wind's picking up.
Yeah. Nothing to worry about yet, though.
Keep your eyes open.
Wait. What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Hey, there's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live. Seems fair.
Oh, what the? I think something's above us.
Yeah, I know. Keep calm.
Oh, shit.
Guys, wind flare coming in fast!
Head for the fort!
Lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes. No one has any dust allergies, right?
What's that?
I have no idea. Let's see where it leads.
It's glowing.
Through here. What is this?
You all right?
Yeah, covered in this shit.
Well, you're glowing now, so that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out of that thing went this way.
Hey, wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
Huh. More pods. What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is, the same Locust. Never seen anything like it.
Marcus Phoenix is stumped. That is so not a good spot.
Watch it! Above us!
I told you, stay calm and keep moving. Since we got here, I'm gonna flush it out.
What? How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Got it.
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him. Hold!
All right, stop! He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site.
All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Got him. Ugh. Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
Then so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
Do not
touch any more pockets.
There! They're all over the place!
We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one. Are you all right?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys calm down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding. Watch your step.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods.
Why? Why the hell would you do that? There's doors.
Easy.
Let's cut through the snot.
Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right?
Wait, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
Got another one!
Is that it? Are we clear?
Think so, yeah. This way. Oh! Shit! Damn it!
Wow. I think we're gonna have to redefine our definition of clear.
Give me a hand with this.
So we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow it?
Then it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside it?
Great. Got it. Ugh.
So you're not even a little bit curious?
Static must be Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close. Toward that train station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up! God damn, that's a lot of
had enough yet?
Oh, they're everywhere!
Fast now.
They just keep coming.
Ah, shit.
All right, that's over.
Now let's get to that tram station.
What was this? The COGS?
Well, the COG used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the COG. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and
Wizards.
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
Walk it off! Okay, that's all of them.
I do not like those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole?
Looks like that.
Hey, guys, get over here. Seriously, come check.
Huh. What is this? It's not an e-hole. Looks like some kind of nest.
Oh, shit! Get me up!
I got you!
Come on, through that door.
Great, there's even more of them up here.
Drop the pod for cover!
Little help here.
I got you.
About time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out.
Ah, shit, another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
Frag out! Gotcha!
Wrecked one drone!
take that. Clear. The new or old definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station.
We need to get inside before this weather gets any worse.
Mind now.
Again. Marcus's radio!
So it's close. Come on!
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quill!
Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah.
The way this night's going,
it's only gonna get worse.
Hey, the longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right then, let's see where this leads. Ah, I'm never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah.
Well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
But there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks. Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragging.
Counterweight, huh?
Wait, wait! No, 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 no! Well, that was my first and last time on a funicular. Funicular. What? It's a word.
Let's just find...
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the Snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them. I hate this. Oh. Outside.
Four!
Okay, here we go!
Fire in the hole!
Back in your hole!
see you.
All right, that's done. So let's keep heading up. Get back on that snatcher's trail. Okay, so that's where we're going.
Again, I thought we were looking for a mine.
Oh, shit. God damn it, more Jubies. The good news is, as long as we keep finding Swarm, at least we're on the right track. Let's head through these barracks. Looks like that.
Good trade.
Did you see that? Above us?
Oh, don't tell me.
Shit! Bouncer! Got him!
Oh, don't tell me.
How much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh no. I'm going right to management with a sternly worded letter.
Jimmy, up there!
Still the drill. After it! Ah, shit! More swarm!
We got a turret!
fast.
Don't mind if I do. Museum's clear.
Look around. There's gotta be a way out.
Thankfully, cog armor's a little lighter these days.
Oh, shit! We got more swarms attacking from the front!
Grab anything you can find to hold them off!
It overheated!
It's overheated!
Was one hell of an exhibit, but it looks like it's over.
Finally. And let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
Now this is quite a battle.
Might just take this one with me. Grandmother fought there.
That snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come here. Families.
That was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but the cock just let all these places rot. Stuck everyone behind walls.
Well, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember, my dad, Reyna, Oscar, even Jin. They all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah. And now we get to go through hell in them, too.
There's the key. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest!
Throw it, frag!
Oh.
Huh. Any idea how we get the drawbridge down?
There's gotta be a way to lower this thing.
There we go. Bridge is coming down.
One down, one to go. Careful, we got snipers! There, that should do the trick.
Pretty sure you're dead. All right, let's get inside this key. I need ammo. Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go? Oh, shit! Found us!
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
Gotta be kidding me. Sweet!
Jenny, there's a snatcher!
Oh, shit. Come on, we gotta hurry! Good.
Be right there. Hold on. Give me up.
Jenny, there's a snatcher.
Oh, shit. Come on, we gotta hurry.
Sniper! On my way!
Good save.
Take that.
Work!
Seems fair. Mine.
Mind now!
Is that all of them?
It looks like it, for the moment.
Then let's get down there.
Definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the snatcher.